According to the Prime Minister Robinah Nabbanja, Uganda is an investment hub in East and Central Africa. She outlined the comparative advantage Uganda has in Africa. Nabbanja told a delegation of a business community from the EU that Uganda has some of the best investment climates in Africa and offers several incentives to local and foreign investors.
Uganda is one of the best investment destinations in the world, by the way. Is establishing 25 industrial and business parks for investors to set up factories to produce goods, both for local and export markets.
The Prime Minister said that Uganda exported to the EU goods worth 800 million euros and imported products from the Union valued at 700 million euros. Nabbanja noted that the government is establishing 25 industrial and business parks in various parts of the country to facilitate investors to set up industries.
The foreign direct investment inflows into Uganda increased from $1.5 billion in the year 2022 from $1.1 billion in the year 2021. With the approval of the development of the $5 billion East African crude oil pipeline project in 2023, the EU is Uganda's number one source of foreign direct investment.
The head of the EU delegation to Uganda, Jean Sadek, says that the EU is committed to further grow the trade and investments in Uganda. Sadek says that more European companies are getting interested in investing in Uganda.
Initiatives such as the Starch Facility, the collaborative loans between the EIB and housing and centenary banks, and the Investing in Youth Businesses in Africa initiative to address a critical bottleneck hindering business development access to finance.
Uganda Investment Authority and the Private Sector Foundation say that Uganda stands to benefit from this business forum.
Between Uganda and the EU has grown from our first summit in 2020. Our trade to the EU has grown from 440 million euros to now 800 million euros.
Investors, through favorable policies and robust measures to ensure that your businesses don't just start, but they grow.
The best performing companies in the export of goods to the European Union were awarded for the good work being done to promote Ugandan products. The EU-Uganda Business Forum ran under the theme, Boosting Trade and Investment, What Can Uganda Gain from the Global Gateway? Story compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.